Hey guys, what's up? Your girl Alyssa, not Kylie, here back with a brand spanking new Ari Tea Time, where we talk about anything and everything in regards to Ariana Grande, mostly about music, tour, etc. So personally, I'm almost a month away from the Dangerous Woman tour. Personally going, and I know we're 20 something days till the 20 something days until the tour actually starts. So it's really an exciting time for the entire Ariana Grande fan base. Sorry that Beyonce is trying to, do the thing over here. But yeah, for the fan base, it's an incredible, an exciting moment for us, because I think mostly besides getting the album, we also always look forward to going to the tour and seeing her perform and all this other stuff, as any person would if they were a fan of someone, if they like their music, right? Because it's the best part, to see your favorite artist live. So there's been a lot of talks about the Dangerous Woman tour and like what song she's gonna sing, like set list wise, like what would you like to hear. And I think I've mentioned that in my previous video about the Dangerous Woman tour, like what I prefer, what I would want to hear. And mostly what I had said was, all the Dangerous Woman, Christmas and Chill, and maybe some songs from My Everything and Yours Truly. And then I know there's been talks about new music being on tour as well, and I don't think I would mind it, but at the same time, I'm not sure how I would feel about it. Basically, this video, obviously you can tell by the title, is talking about a brand new Ariana Grande album. So A4 is something that, everybody is hoping for. If you're an Ariana Grande fan, it's something that we're always gonna be excited about, because obviously Ariana is always working on new stuff, as any artist is always working on new content, always working on new music. And so during the day, Ariana posted a Snapchat of herself, and it was her in the studio. So naturally, I thought, she's in the studio, she's probably recording for her next album, or she's just making music, because that's what creatives do. They just continue to make music, even though they're about to have an album out, aka Kehlani was in the studio yesterday as well. Or if it wasn't yesterday, it was the day before yesterday. And she was in the studio, but her album comes out in like almost less than 2 weeks now. It's in the same retrospect for Ariana, where she's always gonna be making music despite the fact whether an album is coming out or not, or, if she's actually working on a new project or not. But yesterday she Snapchatted this picture, and I guess fans automatically assumed that she was in the studio for A4, which is what we're calling it right now, Ariana 4th album, it makes sense. She actually posted that picture from her Snapchat on her Instagram, and I guess it created so much buzz from Snapchat that she ended up telling us what it was for. And it's for Beauty and the Beast, and that's when a fan tweeted at her and was like, oh, so this was for Beauty and the Beast, we thought it was A4. And then, lucky enough, Ariana replied to her and said, no, that's already done. Let that sink in. Yeah, basically A4 is done, according to Ariana. And right after, seconds after, I think, or minutes after, she deleted that tweet. I think it left the internet, the Ariana fan base on Twitter shook, because I definitely was shook. I was like, whoa, it's done. I didn't think it would be done. I don't know, it's so early to say. Dangerous Woman kind of just hasn't even made a year yet, and she's already done with her 4th album, and it's a lot to deal with. It's a lot to take in, I think. We also have the tour coming up, so I think everybody's so in preparation for one thing, and then for her to be bam, it's done, it's whoa. I'm excited, personally. I'm personally excited. But yeah, so that's the tweet. I'm kind of gonna go into what I think, if I think it's gonna come out this year, or what do I think about A4? What are my hopes for A4? Stuff like that. So for this 4th album, I'm just assuming she made it because obviously she has time to make it, and she's always working, as I said. But I also think Ariana, because she has mentioned, as I said before, that she wants to sing new music on tour. She doesn't always want to sing the same old stuff, which I don't mind. So, she wants to sing new music, so obviously the music from A4 will definitely be, you know, a possibility. But at the same time, I don't know if that kind of ruins the whole thing, because if we hear the songs from A4, me personally, when I hear something live and like I don't like, and I know it's gonna be on the next album, I'm not gonna really be that hyped about it, because I mean, I like for it to be a surprise. I like to be like, whoa, this is like the best album ever, which I'm hoping for. I just think that the whole A4 thing might be just a way for her to sing new music on tour. I don't know if necessarily she actually will sing the songs from the album, the new album, on the Dangerous Woman tour, but I guess it would be kind of cool. I'm kind of excited because I'm hoping for more R&B from Ariana. That's me personally. Like, I hope for more R&B music from her. Maybe a little bit of soul, because her vocal range is so beautiful and she could sing anything, but I feel like when she sings R&B and soul, it just works. Yeah, that's how I feel about that. As for like it coming out, I honestly hope for like a release, like an announcement for like a release date for A4 for like 2018. I wouldn't be surprised if she released it this year. I wouldn't, because I think My Everything and Yours Truly was kind of like 1 year after the other. I kind of don't remember. But then like Dangerous Woman kind of took a while for her to like release, and I think it was because it was a transition stage for her. She was like trying new things, and I'm just happy Focus wasn't that new thing, and we all can agree Focus shouldn't have happened. But yeah, I'm kind of like, I wouldn't be surprised if it was this year, but I'm kind of hoping for a 2018 release, just so then I know I have like an Ariana album to look forward to. But here's also the thing with her performing this new album that like concerns me. If she were to release it for 2017, the album, for 2018 I'm gonna tour again for like my new album A4, it would really suck, because we would have already heard it already, and like it's not the same when you've listen to it as an album for a few months, digested it, understood it, picked out your favorite motherfucking songs, and then you turn around and you have to like go turn up to that whole thing live months later. Like it's more anticipating, it's more fun, it gives you a reason to like listen to the album again and be like, this my shit, but like if she were to perform some of these songs from A4 and then release it and then go on tour for A4, I would not be turned up. I would be like, yeah, I heard this already. And I'm not trying to be like rude about it. Like, I'm obviously, I would still go to the show and I would still be down for Ariana and I would still be there and I would still be like, because I'm fake. But at the same time, it's like how I'm going to the show, right? Like, I'm going to see her on tour, and I could really do without having to hear Be All Right, but I'm still gonna sing along anyway. That's just how it is. But that's my only concern, that once we hear it, we're not gonna like, not that I don't think that we will be like, oh, fuck that, I don't wanna tour. Like, obviously, we're always gonna wanna tour, but for me personally, it's gonna be like, I wish you would've saved this turn up for next tour when you after you release this album. Like, once she releases the whole album, I'm be like, well, I wish you would have saved it so that when you go on tour we could turn up together. Like, but I can't now. I can't. But yeah, I wanted to talk about A4 because this is something that I'm always excited about with my artists, is when they make new music. Yeah, let me know down below in the comment section what you guys think of A4. If you're excited, if you give two shits about it, that's dope. Just like keep it real clean, keep it real nice. Also, like, if you're going to Dangerous Woman tour, let me know down below, because I will be too, and I will definitely be making a video, either a review about Dangerous Woman tour, or kind of like, maybe I'll do both. Yeah, either Dangerous Woman tour, like I'll probably like do like, oh, this is my Dangerous Woman tour experience, and kind of film stuff so you guys can understand like what it was like if you weren't able to go. And maybe I'll review it, because I did review the Honeymoon tour before when I went to the meet and greet, but I already had like seen her. I was just meeting her for the first time. So, we can do something for the rest of the video. I got this comment in my last Ariana video where I'm sit, like, what seats did I get? I'm sitting on the floor. It's like really, it was really expensive, but I'm sitting on the floor and I couldn't even imagine like paying the price that I did the last time, but I'm on the floor this time again and I got VIP again, but it's not for like any specific reason. Like, it's not because like, oh, like, like, it's not because like I really want like the Ariana bag that I've gotten like twice already. It's more or less because I wanted to sit on the floor, and if I sat on the floor I would be able to get, I'm gonna like be standing by the stage, so that's why I did it. But yeah, just let me know down below if you're going and if you're excited, and when do you guys think A4 is coming out, and are you pressed about it? Like, do you want it now? Do you want it this year? Do you want it before tour starts? Do you want it next year? And would you even want to hear A4 on tour without knowing any of the words? And I guess I will see you all in the next video.